Something that a lot of people did not know, including us before this project, is that Henry Flagler himself, his daughter that was lost at childbirth that this church is dedicated to, his first wife, and just his whole immediate family is buried right here in this room.